Hello students, now we are going to learn about subgroup. Let H be a subset of set G, where G is a group under a binary operation star. Now the subset H of G is called a subgroup of G if the subset H also forms a group under the same binary operation. Hello students.